take a little detour. Looks like some kind of strip mining operation.
Copy that. I'm on my way to pick you up. Try not to take any more detours.
The beast's corpse is in the lake. Retrieve the aspect.
Marlo, I've been trying to work against Long. I'm translating as slowly as I can, but I can't stop forever. These codices he's having me work on, a lot of them deal with rituals to trap evil powers in a human body. Long is completely obsessed with it. And the rituals themselves? I told him one sacrifice demanded a jaguar drown in oil, and he did it within the hour. But the codex didn't actually say jaguar. It's a child. I don't like any of this, babe. Take care of yourself.
Crush their shields!
Security forces, rumors of Mr. Briggs' immortality have been greatly exaggerated. Do not be fooled by this rumor. Briggs is a Mr. Briggs, you are still the last one to see us. If only you could take Miss Torres to the location. Her work has slowed considerably since your arrival. If you do not desist, I may have to motivate her myself. We understand each other.
Would that be so bad? I mean, she did kill him, and she's the reason I'm stuck with you. I don't see a downside.
Cut the tentacles!
she survived?
Okay, maybe that was a little too much mayhem.
Kim! Oh, man, I thought you bit it.
Oh, were you worried? How touching.
Demon priests!
Look, I've got to make sure my cover's not blown. Let me do some recon, then I'll get back to you, okay?
Yeah, all right. Keep me posted.
Behold, the Mountain of Time.
That looks cold.
Perhaps sensible clothing would have been wise.
So, you're gonna tell me how to dress now, too?
It is my right.
That reminds me. What size pants do you wear? Oh, yeah! You don't, because of the no legs thing, huh?
You're cold, Sacred Warrior. Stone cold.
Let's turn up the heat! Ooh. and take that tree stump with you to hell.
These ancient mountain temples were very sacred to my people. Visitors had to undergo a purification of the body and spirit. Blood dripping slowly onto the ground, organs shutting down one by one, limbs gnawed to the bone by wild dogs and hungry children. Oh, heavens, look at me getting lost in the past.
Hey man, you're kind of twisted. You know that, right?